Hey guys, going on? Anthony Buckets here with NYZBDJ, here with Matt. And today we're going to do more overhook close guard, and we're going to work to a guillotine, and then also set up a triangle finish as well. Usually like a guillotine.
Alright. Set my overhook close guard, always swimming, pulling, get the hand to the mat, tight. So now one more thing I'm going to talk about here, guys. I have the hand to the shoulder like I always set up and start. Another thing I'm going to do is when I get to my side, one of my main goals is to kind of try and force him this way. I'm always trying to put his hands in my here by off-balancing him. Alright, that's how I get to that butterfly hook. There's a lot of ways. But I'm always a little bit of pressure here. Alright, picking this up, hand in my chest. Don't leave my hand up because if he pulls my hand, it's going to be easy for him to pull his arm out. So here, keep it up here. Now he starts going for my hand. Anyone? Yeah, it's a lot harder for him. So he can be holding this arm. He can be putting his hand on my leg. He can put my hand in the bicep, whatever it is. What I want to do is I want to feed his wrist to the overhook hand. Closing my elbow right here, reach, I pin it. All right, so now, if he starts to push his way up and out of here, I'm going to reach over him strong with the other arm. Right, I'm reaching over my shoulder. Now I'm going to start wrapping my hand around from the arm and the guillotine. I grab the chin. Once I grab the chin, the hand that's holding the wrist comes right to my hand. Now I just change my angle. Boom. Alright? And when I do this, when I come around for the guillotine, I just keep lifting the arm inside up. Keep lifting that elbow high. And I'm turning my body. Fake all the way down. The tighter I can get my elbow to my hip, the tighter this guillotine is. One more time, guys. Hipping up, pulling. Right here. Always trying to hip out, push him. Here, look up. Don't pull, don't push the elbow. The hand is the weak part, the wrist. I'm gonna grab it right here and I'm pull it right to it. See, because his elbow's coming inside still. I could potentially go for a triangle here. But if I feel the person pushing away, by the time I go for that triangle, push, I might miss it. I might be able to reel him back in. But there's a safer first move. So I come here, reach up to the guillotine. Like I like to reach back. And my rib cage just fold right in. And when I'm holding the hand, I just right to that hand. It's really close. Now again, I'm going to switch sides now. Bring this elbow down, start bringing the other one up. Get a nice step finish. Now I'll just talk about how the triangle plays in. When I set it up, hip, pull, in. Anyway, yeah, you can grab right here. This is the one I like the best because when people get real heavy, they'll put their elbow to the ground, just right here. It's like almost like I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna bring my arm in, reach. So here's like a elbow in, catch it. Now happens, sometimes we'll get really tight instead of pushing away because like we talked about the guillotine or they don't want to give it to me anymore. Now I'm gonna come flat. That's gonna open the avenue up. Pulling the hand a little bit, pushing stuff in. Now it's a real quick to the triangle. Boom, up, in. Remember like all the other videos, doesn't matter if the arm is underneath. Shin, hip, knee, catch. And just right in. That's a nice step finish. Triangle, guillotine, guys. Pushes away, guillotine. He closes in, finish the triangle. Like and subscribe.